Hi, and welcome to this short video for natural sciences, which explains a little bit of why I think the natural sciences is important to me. So if I look back on my career in natural sciences, well, I started out as a student. And when I went to university, I had some clear passions. I loved colour. And when I learned that quantum mechanics was the root of colour, I just had to do physics. But I also liked seeing that colour and seeing that colour in chemicals. And so chemistry really interested me as well. And so I ultimately have a chemical physics degree. And so I was able to mix that chemistry and physics and kind of operate on the interface between the two, which was perfect for me as a student. Now, when I continued my career and I became a researcher with my PhD, and then afterwards, what actually happened to me was I learned to love spectroscopy, which is using light to study molecules. And this particular type of spectroscopy I went into was actually involving time-resolved methods, so looking at spectroscopies on the billionth of a second. But the reason I was doing that was because I was trying to follow reactions within DNA to look at DNA damage and to see how we could use drugs and oxygen to damage DNA in the ultimate hope of being able to understand how treatments for things like cancer and photodynamic therapy could work. And so from going from a chemistry and physics background as an undergraduate, I now started to bring in kind of biochemistry and a lot more kind of biological studies into this. I also did some work on silicon quantum dots, which was aimed at being used as a stain for cells. And so again, it's more crossing that traditional physics chemistry into that biology interface. Now I'm a lecturer and I actually specialise in education and education development. And so I no longer play with lasers and I no longer do a huge amount of spectroscopy other than developing new undergraduate experiments. But for me, operating at the point where students are learning problem solving and being able to tackle a problem and use the knowledge they have to try to solve interdisciplinary problems is really important for me, because ultimately when people graduate, they don't solve known problems, they try to solve unknown problems. And so it's using those skills that we teach to make graduates who are able to operate in the world of work or in the world of research. And so trying to bring in the things that I learned about having to learn about multidisciplinary thinking and embed that in a degree is really important to me. So just to highlight, natural sciences is a multidisciplinary study and it reflects the multidisciplinary research that goes on all over the research and all over the world. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact me as admissions tutor or the admissions team.